Good evening. I'm Jeff Pavral. A bicyclist is dead after she was hit by a car last night near the Seneca Buffalo Creek Casino. Now, police say that the driver was heading west on South Park Avenue when she was hit, and she hit a cyclist, then two others who were on bikes. Investigators are looking into whether the driver was suffering from a medical emergency at the time. No charges have been filed.